We have one more senior, but he was getting taped up. We're just gonna check on him and get him out of here. There he comes.
Congratulations to the Capital Park seniors.
Are you going to be there filming, or?
I'm not filming. I'm putting a few records for the team.
Okay.
I'm going to pay for tomorrow.
It was 820, so I don't know what that
is. So any paperwork I would like to have so I can write it up. I don't have any paperwork on Varsity.
For those of you watching right now, I'm going to have the pregame on mute, so that way we're not violating any copyright issues. But I'll turn the sound on when we get to game time.
Camden National Bank Ice Park welcomes you to tonight's game between the visiting Cony Rams and the home team, the Capital Region Hawks. Here are starting lineups. First for the Cony Rams. At right wing, number two, Nick Lebeck. At left wing, number 19, Aiden Clark. The center is number 14, Tyrell Souza. On defense, number 6, Reed Allison. Also on defense, number 11, Jacob Godbaum. In goal from the Rams, number 30, Tyler Pelletier. And now from the Capital Region Hawks. At 4, number 2, Owen Foster. Also at 4, number 3, Sean Miller, Lexi Gordy. The third forward, number 18, Nate Miller. On defense, number 11, Sam Linton. Also on defense, number 4, Kyle Bean. In goal for the Hawks, number 38, Thomas Storm. At this time, we will play our national bid.
All right, here we go. Hawks versus Cony, senior game. 23-minute halves. Racing. Puck comes back in the Hawk zone. Cony goal. Twenty minutes and 1 second left in the first. Cony up 1-0. Offside. 17:50 remaining in the first. Cony leads 1-0. Icing. $16.55 left in the first. Good save by Thomas Thornton on a deflected puck. 16:34 left in the first. Cony leads 1-0. Icing with 15:44 left in the first. Got a penalty. First penalty of the game will be on Cony. Hawks will go on a power play. Hawks power play with 15:27 left in the first. Goal! Hawks goal! Hawks goal scored by number 34, Evan Gourley. Score tied at 1, 15 minutes left in the first. Last goal was Evan Gourley, assisted to senior Shandor Doxibordi. Icing. Cony goal. .12:39 left in the first. Cony takes the lead 2-1.
I think it was Owen Foster.
That's goal scored by number 2, Owen Foster.
Yeah. Couple of Owens on that last goal. Owen Foster, a senior, scored the goal. He was assisted by Owen Lyons. Net has come off. 12:06 left. Score is tied 2-2. Icing. Thank you.
34 again.
Goal is scored by Evan Gourley.
Hawks goal scored by number 34, Evan Gourley. Assisted by number 12, Austin Hood.
Assist goes to Austin Hood. Hawks lead 3-2 with 8:18 remaining. Seven 15 left in the first. Hawks lead 3-2. We have an icing here. Yes, we do. 6:14 left. Hawks lead 3-2. Got a nice thing. 5:41 remaining in the first.
Oh,
penalty coming. Now we got a stoppage. Hawks penalty. 5:09 remaining.
Nine shots for us. Nine shots for you guys.
Penalties on Wyatt Lyons.
Hawks penalty to number 25, Wyatt Lyons, a 2-minute rider, interference.
Not sure if we have another penalty or referee was explaining something. I think we're gonna have a 5-on-3 situation here. Yep. Bennett Ross has gone into the box. Cony will have a 5-on-3 advantage.
Fox penalty, a 2-minute minor. Pitch misconduct. We serve by number 43, Bennett Ross.
So the Hawks get a bench misconduct, giving Cony a 5-on-3 advantage for another 30 seconds. 3:30 left in the first. First penalty's over, 45 seconds left.
Come on!
Back to even strength. Cony ties it up with 1:51 left in the first. 3-3. One minute remaining. Cony scores with 46 seconds left in the first. They take the lead 4-3. Pucks out of play. 19 seconds left. Four left. After the first period, or first half, whichever way you want to look at it, Cony leads 4-3. I'll be muting the live stream for halftime and unmute when we're ready to go again. All right, here we go. Hawks are moving from left to right. Just got on top of it. Didn't quite make it in. Three, Shandor, Doxie-Morty. Hawks tied up 4-4 with 21:38 left. Lions gets his second assist tonight. No. They just
do two periods, that's it.
Period.
Got a penalty coming. I believe it was interference. Penalty will be on Cony. Hawks will go on the power play. Penalty's over. 16:38 left. Tie it all at 4. There's going to be a penalty there. play was clearly over. Minutes left. Hawks on the power play. Score tied 4-4.
Rams penalty to number 19, Aiden Clark. 2 minute line cross checking.
Puck's still alive. .1408 remaining. Bennett Ross. 13:47 left. Hawks lead 5-4. I thought it was 43. I apologize. The announcer said it was 13, Isaac Parker. Icing call. 12:25 left. Thank you. penalty. .10:03 remaining in the game. Hawks leading 5-4. Hawks will be going on the power play. Offside. 8:56 left. Back to even strength. I believe we have a penalty. No, maybe not. Yes, we do have a penalty. Penalty on the Hawks. Cony will be on the power play. 6:38 left.
Hawks penalty on number 25. Ryan Lyons, a 2-minute vital.
Score a short-handed goal with 5:58 left. Take a 6-4 lead. 26.
Fox goal scored by number 26, Cam Dossi. Assisted by number 2, Owen Foster.
Hawks up 6-4. Cony scores a power play goal, brings them within one. 5:06 left in the game. Hawks lead 6-5. Got ourselves a game for sure. Score! Sandor Doxy Brody with his second of the game. Hawks regain the 2-goal lead, up 7-5, 4:54 left. I think we might have matching penalties here. Thank you.
Rams goal scorer by number 9, Brunson Trump. Assisted by number 11, Jacob Garbach. And number 3, Jim Pelletier.
I sing. I didn't hear it. 4:12 left. Cony penalty. .409 left. Hawks lead 7-5.
Hawks goal scored by 7-3. Sean Moore. Doxy Gordy, assisted by number 2, Owen Foster, and number 7, Owen Lyon. We have matching better penalties for the Rams. Number 5, Cooper Swan, 2 minutes for interference for the Hawks. Number 21, Owen Dunn.
Everybody's going in the box now. Hawks had a power play. I believe another Cony just went into the box. Yep. Got a 5-on-3.
Yep. Can you figure it out?
Nope. Hard time sorting out all the penalties, but the Hawks do have a 5-on-3 for about a minute 25 here. Hawks lead 7-5, 3:25 left. First penalty's over. We're back to a 5-on-4 power play for the Hawks. For another 10 seconds. This will be a short-lived one. Got an offside. Minute 58 left in the game. Gorley with a hat trick. Hawks now up 8-5 with a minute 35 left.
Hawks score by number 34, Evan Corley, an assistant.
Forty-three seconds left. Hawks lead an 8-5. Thirty seconds. Cony scores with 14.6 seconds left. Scores now 8-6. Hawks need 14 seconds to finish this one off.
Grand goal score for number 28, Jeff Walker. Assisted goal.
Six seconds left. That will do it. Final score, Capital Region Hawks 8, Cony 6.